Hundreds filled downtown Cincinnati to celebrate the lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender community. People lined the streets and braved the downpour for the 40th annual Gay Pride Parade. There were more than 100 entries this year. Organizers called this year's event even more special following the Supreme Court ruling earlier this week. We had some